Hey guys, Brian Boer with Berkshire Hathaway, and here's another quick home maintenance tip. So obviously we're kind of getting to the point of year. See behind me, it's snowing out, winter is coming. So if you haven't disconnected your hose from your outside spigots, make sure you do that ASAP. You know, we're getting down to where there's nights where it's gonna be freezing or well below freezing. And so a couple things. So usually outside spigots, self-drain back to make sure that there's never a pipe burst or anything outside. But if you have your hose connected, sometimes that can cause an issue where the water doesn't drain back. Or the other thing is if you have a hose where you have like the little spray nozzle at the end, well, you're constantly pushing water there. So it definitely will not drain back in that situation. And if you kind of leave your hose out there and your hose is full of water and your spigot's turned on and then it freezes and breaks, well, now you're blasting water, you know, constantly until you actually recognize that you have a problem. Tons of water around your house this time of year turns to ice and can turn into a really, really big problem. So if you have not disconnected your hoses from your outside spigots, make sure you do that ASAP, because like I said, winter is coming or winter is here. It's really easy to forget about it. So hopefully this video reminds someone. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call. My number is 218-850-2004.